At a time of conflict and crisis, Ronald Reagan chooses George Shultz to become his Secretary of State.
If I could pick any man for any job in this country, I'd always start with George Shultz.
He gave the impression of being beyond ambition, and that's unique in this city.
The George Shultz years. Years of turmoil and triumph.
Watch this new series beginning July 12th on WGBY.